Reverse clamshell. For the reverse clamshell, we'll keep our thighs together. We're gonna rotate our top leg up and then back down. Try not to move too much at our hips, just rotating around our thigh.